Call it heart, call it passion, call it whatever you want to call it. When the dust settles, there will be one man going to headline WrestleMania.
Can't you see? Don't you know what I am? I'm a man with a plan, and it's time you understand that.
The opportunistic architect. I would not bet against the Kingslayer.
Yeah, goddamn, man, I make it look easy. I make it seem childlike. I make it look breezy. Yeah. I've been working so hard.
I want to be a champion that inspires people. Brock Lesnar does not inspire people. Brock Lesnar has held this industry hostage for two long years, and I will not stand for it anymore. I know you don't give a damn. You don't give a damn about what anybody wants but you. You can't just waltz in here, push people around, make demands like the big bully you are. I don't want you here. The locker room doesn't want you here. These people are sick and tired of Brock Lesnar. I am going to beat you. I'm gonna take your title. And there's not a damn thing you can do about it.
Ladies, gentlemen, Mr. Rollins, you think you know Brock Lesnar? Brock Lesnar is a beast, a predator, a career killer. Brock Lesnar will end Seth Rollins' career and desecrate the good name of WrestleMania.
Six F5s, and I am still standing. And if I can stand, then I can fight. With an army behind me, I am unstoppable. And together, we are gonna march to the gates of Suplex City, and we are going to burn it down.
I got my mind.